Mozambique, a country on the southeast coast of Africa, is renowned for its stunning coastline. Warm waters of the Indian Ocean bathe its shores, creating a rich tapestry of marine life. Beneath the surface, a magical world unfolds. Coral reefs teem with colorful fish and majestic marine mammals patrol the depths. Mozambique's waters are home to a remarkable diversity of dolphins and whales. Humpback whales, giants of the ocean, migrate here to breed and calve. Their haunting songs echo through the water, a testament to the power and grace of these creatures. Dolphins, with their playful nature and intelligence, are a common sight. Bottlenose dolphins, known for their acrobatic displays, often ride the waves alongside boats, much to the delight of onlookers. Spinner dolphins, true to their name, leap from the water in a blur of motion, spinning as they go. These encounters remind us of the beauty and wonder of the natural world. Sadly, these marine mammals face numerous threats. Fishing gear, such as nets and lines, can entangle and injure these animals. Pollution from industrial activities and coastal development contaminates their habitat. Climate change, with its warming waters and changing ocean currents, disrupts their migration patterns and food sources. These pressures are taking a toll on these magnificent creatures. Despite the challenges, there is hope for the future. Conservation organizations are working tirelessly to protect Mozambique's marine mammals. They're conducting research to better understand these animals and the threats they face. They are working with local communities to promote sustainable fishing practices, and they are advocating for stronger environmental policies to reduce pollution and mitigate the impacts of climate change. These efforts are making a difference, but there is still much to be done.